These pieces of wood used to form the apron rail of a round table, and I thought it'd be fun to join a bunch of those together to make a curvy board for the kids to rock back and forth on. I thought I'd start by finger jointing the ends, using my box joint jig, of course. But my result was quite inaccurate because my workpiece actually pushed against the non-sliding part of the jig as well. So I had to make this other piece of wood to hold it more securely, and then the joints were accurate. I have to make sure I have the curvature at the joint just right. And I assembled the subsequent arc pieces on top of the other ones just to make sure they all matched in terms of curvature. I gotta make sure the sides are straight before I glue them together. Got this all glued up now, but the pieces don't line up everywhere perfectly. This part is a little bit flat and these stick out a bit. I'll try to trim that on the bandsaw. So I've got my resaw fence supporting the side of the blade because I'll be pushing into it just to kind of scrape the edge off of the wood. I started by sanding across the grain to be able to remove the material faster. After that, I switched to sanding along the grain to make a smoother finish. Well, this joinery glue up adventure worked better than I thought it would. The joints don't look like they meet here and here, for instance, and that's because the ends of the boards were beveled. On the inside, you can see they actually overlap by quite a bit. And then varnishing it with an oil-based varnish. I didn't want to have to clean the brush, so I just poured some on and then spread it around with a piece of paper towel. A curvy board doesn't actually have any sort of defined use or purpose, so it's totally up to the kids to figure out what to do with it. And a curvy board isn't actually my invention. There's a company that sells them, curvyboard.com. I have no affiliation with them. And this is actually the second curvy board that I built. The first one was a bent plywood lamination, and I made a video about that 9 years ago.